Hello friends, in this video I'm going to discuss about converting many CSV files in a folder to a single table or a data set in Power BI using Power Query Editor, and also how to create word cloud using visualization using the data. I'm going to use these files. There are three CSV files and the format is this, and they are in a single folder. I'm not using these files individually, but I'm going to use this folder itself, and I'm converting all the three files into single table. Only thing I need to remember is the folder name, not the file names. And the folder name is combine files. Now I need to jump into Power BI. From there, need to go to Power Query Editor. In the Power Query Editor, from the new source option, neither Excel nor text nor CSV, but select more and then select folder option. I need to connect it. I need to browse for the folder, browse, and select the folder, combine files, and all the three files are there in that folder, and press OK. Now you'll get the dialog where you can transform and then rather combine and transform. You have all the three files are available. Only one thing you need to do, combine and transform the data. Now that query will be evaluated, and Power BI will give you the option like this. So basically all the three files are attached together. Now I'll press OK. So the data is ready, where only few columns need to be removed because they are not very useful for us. For example, the source name, all the CSV file names, basically all three names are repeated based on the records. So I'm just removing this column because I don't require it. Rather, the serial number is also not very much important for me. And then my data set is ready. Do you know one thing? The same thing can be done in Excel as well. If you have many CSV files, just select the folder. You need to go to the Power Query Editor in Excel. From there, you can just jump into the folder, select all the files in the folder by browsing only the folder name, and then convert that into a single table. I'll be showing that in a different tutorial. After combining many files into a single table with a single press of button in Power Query Editor, the next step is to create word cloud visualization. For that, close and apply, so that I'll be getting into report view. Let me add a new button because I wanted to add the new visualization there. I've already selected the word cloud visualization. For that, you need to go to marketplace. From there, I can search for word cloud. And if you search, you'll get the word cloud visualization, which I've already added now. So this is what is W is appearing. I'm just adding the visualization, making it big. If you see the options, category, values, and excludes. Category and values I'm going to use now. Excludes means if you wanted to exclude anything, you can just add them there. But currently I'm using everything. So category is the keyword, frequency is the value, and the word cloud visualization is ready. Now you can go to the formatting option where you can just change certain things like minimum number of repetitions, how many maximum words you can use in the visualization, and what are the font sizes, the smallest size and biggest size. And also you can make any special characters, etc. You can change the data colors, and you can use, I think conditional formatting is not yet been applied here, but you can use the colors here, and then you can do many things. Hope you understood this concept and creating this visualization. It's very easy. Only thing you need to understand what type of visualizations are available and how to combine files and what is the Power Query Editor's job. If you have any doubts, please mention in the comment section. And if you like this video, please share with many. And please don't forget to subscribe, because I'm uploading many videos nowadays. And whenever I upload a new video, you'll get an update.